What's up, YouTube people? What's up this morning? May 23rd, 2021, Sunday morning, almost 9 a.m. Yes, indeed, USA. This is Jake Locksmith Service in Florida. I got this AK-90 to start reading, and what happened was I had to turn this. I turned this to different angles and put it back on there. Turn it to a nerdy angle. Put it back on there until the thing started working. So I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to take it off too and then show y'all again. It might work for you all, but you got to, if you're having a problem with this thing, just keep turning it from one corner to the next corner. It might not have to work because it's showing the error this way. Just keep turning it. That's what I did. So mine's working with dot lining up with the error that's under there. You heard? Yes, indeed. Watch this. Now I'm gonna cut it on, but like I said, I'm gonna show y'all. It's working now. Now let's get over here and look at this here again. See, I've been had this though. Look at this box. I bought this thing the 6th to 12th, 2018. So you see, I had this here a long time. So let's get over here. See why I got that black mark? That's where the error yet. But see, there go the dot. There go the dot there. See, there go the dot there. So I didn't line up with the dot. See, can't you see that? See that error right there? There go the error there. See, the error would be this way. Watch this. I'm gonna put it on. See that line right there? So I'm gonna put it on like that. Get out of this here. I don't want to save it. Cut it back off. See, I never had no problem with it connecting the software to that. The problem was this, that cable in this. Okay. Now, let me, like I say, I turned it around. Now let's see something. See there? Y'all see there? Now I'm gonna try to hold it with it turned around. See that black mark there? That's where that arrow is. Now it might be hard for me to set this up with y'all. What I'm gonna do is that, move that finger, that. So I'm gonna click it. See, I'm holding it. I turned it that way, and I'm gonna see what it's gonna do. See, it won't work that way. See what I'm saying? Now, let me click out of here. Click out of here. Now. See that black mark? See that dot? Dot right there. That's the dot. All right, I ain't gonna go there. See the black mark? I'm gonna twist it. Twist the black mark this way. Now I got the black mark pointing this way toward me. Don't y'all talk about these beat up fingers. A lot of work, 23 years on them fingers. Okay. You heard the clamp? It's on there tight. I'm gonna show you why it's on there tight. Don't worry about this wire here. I did that for the CarPro. I'm gonna make one for the CarPro in a minute. All right, now here we go. Look at that. It's reading another direction. That's what I'm talking about. I ain't gonna save it. I bought this unit from the junkyard. This here, I got it from the junkyard, you know. So I don't need to be saving it for the praxis. A lot of locksmiths never wanted to do BMWs and stuff, but they didn't want to be responsible for that computer and stuff. A lot of money. Now we will. We're doing. But I turned mine around. Just keep turning this thing to different sides, different angles, and see what it worked like that. Don't worry about that error that comes under the bottom. Now let me show you what I did. Yeah. That suck on there tight too. See them little humps? See them little, they had humps. 1, 2, 3, 4. They had like 4 little humps. I cut them, I took a knife and scraped them off and made all that flat. But be careful, don't let nothing drop down in them holes there, cause I don't see how you can get in there without tearing it up. So put you some kind of paper or something over them hole and cut them thing down and take this and keep twisting it till you get you a good spot and see what it worked like that. Peace out, Jake Locksmith, YouTube people. I'm about to make another one though about that CarPro. I'm having a problem with it.